What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Parteehard. And I wanted to come in here real quick and
say a command.
I don't want to say a command, shorty. I'm in Chicago right now, finishing up my first load is IC. And that's a political term, because I go start screaming on the operating. I don't got time for that. Call it what you want, but this is me. And it's my first IC load. So I want to talk to y'all a little bit about it. We ain't going to get into too much about certain this and that. Don't be asking me about bread. We're not going to do paycheck videos. None of that. You know, it's kind of rude and disrespectful to the industry to talk about dollar signs. So we go get off of that. You know what I mean? I'm going to get off it. You got a lot of channels. You can go get into that. You want no specific numbers. But we're not doing Parteehard specific numbers. As my IC numbers, because they're irrelevant. See, hold on, y'all. I gotta get used to the setup of the lights. I hate being working. I think I gotta cut this off back here. Yep, I gotta cut that off in the back. Shout out to my man, Bounty Trucker. He got this right here for me, and he gave me this right here. Man, Bounty Truck, coffee cup, plug it in, and anything. It's dope. Appreciate that, brother. Also, shout out to man, Charlemagne. My G-Shocker, wear it every day, brother. Appreciate that. You know what I mean? I appreciate the love. You know, when I left Abilene, y'all showed love to me. I appreciate that, man. You know, it was some came in to see and hope it was some negativity. But, you know, we're not on that. We're on the bigger and better things, and I'm here to motivate you and just let you see the progression of, if you go back to when I was looking for a job, when I was trying to get my CDL and going through all that, if you go back and see that, and you know, until now, it just shows you progression that it is possible. You know what I mean? If you keep working hard and, you know, stick to your grind, that you can do what you want to do. You can make a better way. So that's why I just, you know, I continue to document so you can see, because it's definitely you watching my growth on camera, but I'm hoping that as I'm growing on camera and you watching, that you growing at home too. Because that's what it's about. Not just me, it's about us. So I hope that as you watching, you peeping, and you remember the key thing that I always tell you every day. It's chess, not checkers. Don't run out there, oh, Tito, he doing IC, let me go do it. No, that's not the move. You play chess. Stop playing checkers. And the reason why a lot of people is messing up things is because they playing checkers. Start playing chess. Calculate it. See it. Look at it. Look at what it's going to be before you even do it. You see what I'm saying? Look and see. Look into the future. That's how chess is. You got to look 2-3 moves ahead. Okay? And if you're not there, you need to get there. Okay? You're going to be left in the dust. Now I want to say shout out, special shout out to my wife, the love of my life, because I got to keep it a buck. Like, if it wasn't for her in my life, I don't think I'd be sitting here right now. She's an amazing woman, and I'm glad that she's a part of my life. And all I want to do is see that beautiful smile until my dying day. You hear me? Now, also, shout out to the Black Conglomerate. Okay, you might not have heard me talk about them too much, but the Black Conglomerate is a group of brothers who came from other places, and now they are here now. They're successful owner-operators, businessmen, the brokers, and doing their thing. Okay, of course, it's a membership to get in, so I know that just knocks a lot of you, because your mother is just tight and petty. Tight and petty. Seriously, every time I go, usually when I go check a live feed, I throw a $5 or $10 on it. You know what I mean? Show love. You know what I mean? Because I got some giblets from them, dude. Like, Low, I went in, Low dropped, because Low gave me some giblets the other day. You know what I mean? Trucker Brown dropping in. He gave me some giblets. Something to help me move along with what I'm trying to do. So I appreciate it. A lot of y'all ain't appreciating, so I know the Black Conglomerate, I'm going to just tell you about it. I know you're not going to be interested because it costs money. And if it costs money, you mother want everything for free. Okay, and you can't even die for free, but you want everything for free. Cause you think we Black, we supposed to just give it to you. I'm gonna tell you something. No, ain't nobody just give it to me, so I ain't giving it to you. That's how I go. What I give you, you get it. Anything extra costs. It costs me, it's gonna cost you. Now the Black Conglomerate is a member of brothers who held in their business, and I've been a member of that for a little while. You know, strong, united, you know, helping brothers. A lot of brothers trying to do different things, and it's just a good communication, good network. So shout out to the Black Conglomerate, my brothers, because if it wasn't for those core brothers right there that I interact with every day on a daily basis, I would not be where I'm at right now. So I want to say first and foremost, shout out to my wife, and shout out to the Black Conglomerate, because them two forces in my life is my team. It's not just me, it's my team that I got that put me where I need to be. Okay? Because everybody doing everything they need to do intricately on their own shit made things happen how they did because these people in my life and just want the best for me and I want the best for them. So it's an amazing feeling. If you're interested, you think you might be interested in the Black Conglomerate, I'm gonna tell you something. It's $100. $100 to see even if you're gonna make it in. So it's $100 to see even if you're gonna make it, because everybody ain't gonna make it. Okay? And then I accept nobody who's not cut from the same cloth. Alright? So if you think you might be one of them fakers or one of them jakers, just go on about your business. It doesn't bother me either way if you're interested or not, because I'm a part of it and I'm gonna continue to be a part of it and a driving force in the Black Conglomerate. So it is what it is. So maybe I should talk about the load, but like I said, I wasn't gonna be in the load too much. The load was good. My first load is an IC. Just to let you know, not talking about numbers. After I paid fuel, I still made what I'd made in Abilene in 2 weeks, and it took me a couple days to do it. Okay, so my thoughts on the IC, I love it. I know it's gonna be some bad times. I done had to fix some stuff already. Some more stuff gonna get fixed. It's what it is. I did the same thing in Abilene. I'm accepted the challenge. I'm ready for it, and I'm up to it. So I hope you tune in and stay following me, and I'm just gonna document it and give you the best information I can to help you make the best informed decisions you can about your career and your life. It's your boy Party Hard. Y'all stay safe, stay sucker free. Yup.